At the outset, on behalf of her parents, Srimati Sharmila and Dr. Chandrasekhar, and all of us here, I would like to convey heartfelt gratitude to Tyaga Brahmagana Sabha to have given her this opportunity here today to perform Bharatanatyam in their annual Bharatam Festival, January 2011. Kumari Rashmika Chandrasekhar commences her Bharatanatyam recital with an Anjali in Gaule, followed by Akriti Gajamukha Mukhane in Ragam Varamu Settu Thala Madhi. The Anjali is a composition of Madurayan Muralidharan, and the Varamu Kriti in praise of Lord Ganesha, the removal of obstacles, is a composition of Bhavani Shri Kishore Kumar. And for Sancharis, I have interspersed how Lord Ganesha Pullayar got the elephant head and the Valli Murugan episode in a very crisp manner. Presenting my disciple Rashmika Chandrasekhar in Anjali and the invocatory item Gajamukha Maa Mukhane.
Thank you. Thank you. I'm
In Sri Ranjani Ragam, set to Tala Mali, commencing with the lines Swami Ni Manam Irangi Arul Thama, in praise of Lord Murga. Since this is in Tamil, I am sure all of you will understand the Sancharis. For the Pallavi, Swami Ni Manam Irangi Arul Thama, I have choreographed, again, this first in my choreography, the story of Arulgiri Nadar. In a very crisp manner, and all the following lines, I'm sure Rasikas, all of you will understand. Varnam in Sri Ranjani Ragam Settu Kalamadi, a composition of Parthanasam Sri Sivan.
Na, ra, jam, ta,